Praise the living Jesus. Oruko mi ni temi tope kende lati ilu Ota. Last month lo ti ye ki jeri yen sugbon ti ba ti de mo ma npe de sugbon mo wa ni leni mo gboro so nkan ti Olorun se ni last month yen mo de omo mi kekere o ni mommy ona fun du ohun mo ni akilo se kilo se lona fun mo ni oke je ka lo sodo o ni woman kan ni church wa nurse ni mo ni je ka lo sodo mommy ayo won de kogun fun wa abadele o jeun to ba lo ogun yen kilo lo ogun yen fun ton are o wa lele o di pe gbogbo are tin gbona ori e o tin gbona mo ni kilo sele nkan ko se wo omode kin to lo bise na mo wa sha ni o ya genet iyen egun e ba mi mo mi alayo wa n ba lo mi yen mo fun mu mo wa fi we fun are wa wale mo dupe lowo olohun pe nitori pe olohun gba gbogbo ogo lati ojo ti mo si dase wo inu jo yi lori ise mi ni lori aye mi ni nitori pe mo ri farahan olohun ninu aye mi so idi ti mo fi wa dupe ni
amen. Our mom is actually got over a son that has a sore throat, and then he was taken to a nurse and was given drugs to use. Instead of drugs to cure, drug aggravates the sickness. But through the use of the prayer water, God restored the health of the child. And our mom is also actually got for what God did since he has been coming to this church, that things has become normal in our life. Your life become normal in Jesus' name.
Amen. Praise the Lord. I won't hide my identity. I am Evangelist Moses Eko from Egbeda, but I work in this peace estate. I'll be receiving a call for my evangelism for a long time ago. But God have made it possible this year. It was on Monday, 20th of April, 2015. I came out for open evangelism. The title of my message that day was, Is Jesus a Beggar? Since then, I've been trying to go out Monday, Wednesdays, and Fridays without relating on the call. But it happened that this Monday, the same 20th, July 2015, I went out to Okesagu site to preach. I have not seen a church. As I was preaching, I saw an elderly man with a black lalom in his hand, standing in my front. So he was just waiting for me to break. As I stopped, he said, take. I said, what is inside the lalom? When he opened it, it was 4 good pairs of new batteries. He said, I give you this. So that was the first gift I received. So I thank God for his manifestations of what I'm doing today. I know more things are still coming on the way. Praise the Lord.
Amen. Loruko Jesu, un tolon fe ka se ta fi gbebun rere, lati oni la bere si ni se. A si bere si ni gbebun rere. A dadi won dupe l'Olorun fun etula se na yawon pe awon tin gbo ipe be ni pe kan ma se se ajere okan sugbon awon ko, sugbon ni osu kerin awon bere re lo ogunjo osu kerin pe Olorun sin ti awon leyin pe laipe jojo ni ogunjo osu keje yi awon lo lati sese ejire okan won si ta won lo re ebun ni ibi to tin sejire okan loruko Jesu ore ofe gboran pipe oluwa yoyan da re fun wa.
Praise the Lord. Praise Master Jesus. My name is Sister Age. I came from Ayobo. I bless the name of the Lord for the sister that brought me here last month. My testimony is concerning what happened yesterday. I have a friend. We have been a friend right from the time we came to Ayobo. Day before yesterday, she came to my place and said that she has a stroke in her left hand and right hand. That the thing is even drawing her heart now. And as he had it, you know, he said a lot of prophets has came and tell her this is what happened. That they said that she will not sit in the seat when it is time for her glory to come. And I said, it's a lie for the devil. I said, one thing I want to tell you, you will believe what I want to do this afternoon. He said, okay. You know, I said, I should allow her to go to Ayetoro. She now managed to Ayetoro and came back. And she was coming. She was weeping that, Mommy, mercy, this hand is not mine. My chest wants to pull out. And I said, wait, will you take this thing? He said, anything I want to do. And I go inside. I brought out the Ragolis water, the water I bought here. I said, if you believe, whatever thing that is in your body now, the Lord will remove it. He said, just do it. And I took the water. I sprinkled it on her face. I sprinkled it on the left hand. He now said, please, he run down. He's in my chest. I poured the water there. The thing started moving around her body. He hold her waist. He said, look at it here. I poured the water. He hold her left leg. He said, is it? I poured the water. Then the thing now came down. I said, sat down. I sat her down for like 20 to 30 minutes. I said, okay, let me escort you home. And I give her 2 sachets of water. I said, when you get home, sprinkle this water around your house and make use of it before you sleep. At exactly 8 p.m., my phone rang. He now called me, maybe mercy. Ha! This water you give me, where did you get it? I am okay. All the things in my body, I feel them no more. I bless the name of the Lord because he proved himself. For more than 3 years now, she has been complaining of that problem.
Amen. Amen. What do you call a any 2 months was seen? Where I only a record, a 2 knee and Raparo say, leg back on. Osi manikini, manika, he debi koti doko and miremu. And what lo me ye? Lati lo farabin in no, pambrick show, but only bagbo. What's it for me ye? You want loju? Uncle Tony, any colati benny. So what if you want war? Only so come, what if you want? Only saying, Tito Fini, daddy, loni, Oguaye, the yoni, daddy, what bolo. What do I pay? Laying by Tarabin, you crawl down, follow me, major, Quema Molole, Osipan Lago Major Aliana, pay, or Totin Show for Dumeta, O Pora, Loni, Oguaye, the Pora son.
Praise the Lord. My name is Titila Akode for my gege. I bless the name of the Lord for divine healing because on Sunday, I wasn't really very okay. I was very sick. It was LT, Kata combined with Eddie. Even on Monday when I came to this place, I wasn't sick. I wasn't okay. My shells, my breathing was very hard. Suggested I could not sleep. My mother was even scared that maybe he should take me to hospital, that I should take drugs. And I told her that I'm not going to take any drug. But I bless the name of the Lord for divine healing that I'm healed and I did not take any drugs. Praise the Lord.
Amen. What do you want to learn? You know, I could I told you I did I want shy son mama won't fair look for she wants I won't do well along with your fellow who I was on it was a lie look oh I want someone seeing Jerry you want
praise the Lord. My name is Brother David Chejine. I want to bless the name of the Lord for me caller here. I want to bless the name of the Lord for the salvation of my soul. It all happens that when I was in, I think, primary six, on an afternoon that we were just on the field playing football, soccer, I noticed something just dawned on me, and before I knew it, they called my mom, they took me to St. Nicholas Hospital, Lagos Island. But since then, I used to feel sensation in my body that in my spinal cord, all my body, everywhere which it has, they are cooking fire on my body. I don't understand. So from that time till now, so something now happened. Because me, if you give me drugs, I don't used to seek. It's just that particular thing. So I now, since I met the Lord, I kept everything in the hands of the Lord. So it now dawned on me last week Thursday when I came here for the program. I now sat there, I was like, today me, I'm going to receive my own revival. Me, I'm not going home. After the program, I just disagree. I said, Lord, me, I'm not going home today. So I just want to bless the name of the Lord for the man of God here. Just one thing, I'm just waiting for him just to tell me a word and I will just leave because I know if he just say it, I will just leave. As I went today, I was privileged by God to see him on that day. He was now looking at me and he told me that everything is destroyed. That is just what I want. As I said, I should just leave. He just draw me. So I should go and stay in that place. I should be saying, thank you, Jesus. To the glory of God that day, so I was saying, thank you, Jesus, even before I entered. For about 2 hours, I was saying, thank you, Jesus, here. And a mommy was like, am I shaking? That means that is a pastor. I was just laughing. So as I was just saying that, thank you, Jesus, Thank you, Jesus. Before you know, I now notice that something is just, it's like my body is expanding to the glory of God, because it could not make me do what I'm doing very perfectly. To the glory of God, I can now bend, you know. I don't feel that sensation again. The next day, I went for my program and things were, I just blessed the name of the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Amen. Mo pa ma le mo yo ojo ri won lati ile eko alakobere kefa si akoko yi won lawon n gba ballu ni nkan wonu ara won lati gba yi lo lawon ti ma ri iriri pe kini o yi seyin o yi si gbogbo re sugbon lojo ojo bo to koja tin sojo thursday to koja awon so fọlọrun pe o da pe ni gan ni soji temi yo de tin ba ti ri soji gba le ni mo lo le o pa awon si ri oro fe lati ri baba wa ninu oluwa pa kan re ti pe ko sa so kiki oro kan baba si so kiki oro kan oni kan bo se apa kan kan ma se jesu ose won se fun bi seju bi wakati meji won si dupe lọlọrun pe awon ri para won bere si ni wu lati gba yi lo ohun to n yo won lenu lati bi omodun mefas ti da koko yi o poora mo ni loni ohun to gbe wa ni to ti pe to tin reti o ti poora be na ni.
Praise the Lord. My name is Temi Tope. I'm from this Ipajaye. I want to thank God because God has been so faithful. It happens that after my IT somewhere, I just start feeling that my left feet was swelling. And I came to see mommy, and mommy gave me some psalm to read, and I used prayer water. What medicine could not do, God healed me instantaneously. It even happened that even the right feet and the left feet, but miraculously God healed me. Praise the Lord.
Amen. Amen. O dupe l'Olorun fun otu lo wa se ninu ese awon pa awon lo se ise e ta ma se ta ba pari ile iwe apa kan lati tesi waju pe leyin igba ta won pari ise yi ton lawon request awon bere si ni wu sugbon l'Olorun lu mama fa awon lati lo mi iye ati lati lo awon abala bibili ton fi fun won pe leyin igba yi ohun to ogun o le se oluwa se lese kese loni iyanu lese kese o ri ti re gba. That's right, I'm appreciating God for what God did in the life of his staff that almost died yesterday, that God restored. You appreciate God for God's favor over our life. You also appreciate God for deliverance through the prayer water. You also appreciate God for water of life healing a grandchild of a cough. And you also appreciate God for God revived the family in entirety. And you also appreciate God that God restored and recovered the stolen phone of a granddaughter. What do you call a lot of fruit to last in Iowa? Uluwa Bangwala. O gba ara osise won kan la ni bi ise lana to e koku won dupe pe Oluwa soju anu sa won dupe pe Oluwa wo omo won san Oluwa lomiye lati tu awon na sile won dupe pe Oluwa lomiye lati mu le iko lo kuro ni aye omo won kan Oluwa si so won ji losu yi won tu dupe pe fone omo won kan omo omo won kan yi to sonu Oluwa gba pada o rere gbogbo to ti sonu latojo ti a le so loni o gba won pada ko se ni gbigba pada nikan ni o gba awon pada emi na gba pada pele re socially be for what God have done in the life of our testifiers, and me too, I'm appreciating God. He has done in my life more than your own. If he's truly done in your life more than any other person's own, stand up on your feet and start to appreciate him for what he has done in your life. Appreciate him for what he has done in your life, in your family,